Oops. Thank you. Okay, I know I gotta chill down a little bit, but guys, this is an actual Nevada grease train. I mean, I don't know what I'm saying. But the caboose behind me is an ex-Nevada, California, Oregon railway. Y'all may not know what that railroad is, and that's fine, but still, to me, it means a lot to me. Sorry. Thank you. And I just passed by a Southern Pacific Narrow-gauge boxcar. Here is a little mogul. He may be small, but he can do big things, just like bigger engines can do. I can't believe I'm in this cab forward. You know, it's actually my second time, but I haven't like been to the museum in like 5 years. So yeah, this is like incredible to be inside. Last year I was at, you know, the Rail Giants Museum?
No.
Because like they have like another one of those like large Southern Pacific steam engines, and I got inside and got to ring the bell of it. You know, most SP engines have like, I mean, I think so, like automatic bells. That one has one, but yeah.
So that's where the fireman would be. You can never see it, right?
Sure.
So we're gonna make sure we got enough steam for him to make the lift go.
Right, of course, classic.
So, and we got oil, so it's just the amount of oil. So it's your steam pressure, your temperature, your oil.
Very cool.
This tells you the height of the water level inside the boiler, which is critical because if it gets too low, it will expose
some of the. Sit in the seat and I'll take a picture of you running the train at your grandpa.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Grandpa's gonna be so jealous.
Sorry.
It's fine, it's fine. Don't worry, I don't mind like getting. I'm gonna just like just go around and around for some reason.
Oh, look at the fire.
Yep, so that's where the fire would be.
you remember why we need the fire, Naomi? Short line running from Austin to Battle Mountain. When the NCC separations in
This car was built for a train called the Super Chief. It ran from Los Angeles to Chicago, fastest train
funny
between
middle,
those
room.
Two cities. And it was all first-class sleeping cars, no coaches. And you paid a
what?
Surcharge on top of your first-class fare to ride it. So it was they also call it...
Sorry, excuse me. Sorry.